Forerunner here at QD. Is there any way we can pull up to Prospect Shade Cross from 1 to 2 and then shove eastbound 2 for NYSW+2 without all that track authority stuff?
Are you still only going to make westbound movement on Main 1?
Westbound movement only on Main 1, like to cross the Main 1 to 2 at Prospect. Take a train left and then shove east for NYSW+2. Over.
Yeah, as long as we're not making any eastbound movements on Main 1, it should be avoidable to do that track authority. So you want to just have permission to hit the Prospect switch and cross over to the 2, correct?
Yes, correct. We have the NYSW-3618.
All right, with that NYSW-3618, you have permission to hit the Prospect switch and throw it in reverse so that you can cross over to the Main 2. Then show the eastbound signal indication towards the NYSW-8.
NYSW-BH1 with the NYSW-3618 is pushing to handle the switches at Prospect Street. And we'll let you know we have everything line and lock normal, and then we'll go signal indication at CBBD from MS Main 2 to NYSW Main 2. Is that correct, over?
Correct.
Thank you. Be in touch shortly.
Good, thank you.
Yeah, if you protect the train, I'll pull up and handle Prospect. Thank you.
Stanson. Okay, it's double.
Check that out. I think that's my first KCS hopper. And I think that's the first time I ever caught a KCS hopper.
Thank you. for the NS1135. Like to get a signal at BD from Johnson Runner to 2 East with the Yardmaster's permission, and we'll be taking the whole train in. Over.
At K86 on the Johnson Runner, looking for a light to 2 East with permission direct.
That is all correct.
Alright, K86, signal indication at BD from the Johnson Runner to 2 East with permission.
Roger, okay, signal location, Johnson Runner in for 2 East, thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go, catching him again. There. We'll be right back.
Thank you. 2656, Portland BD and Johnson Main 108 track. Switches handle of line left over position. Children is pretty clear. 113.
113 to you.
Thank you.